Alright, and I'm back in. Let's see if I remember what was going on. And spamming berserkers. Wow, that's a lot. A lot of iron, but only 22 more turns left. Oh, it's only two. But it's better than nothing. I have so little turns left, any more units I produce really aren't gonna do much. Unless they're already here. I need a general. I have a general over there. And a general on the south side. So might as well kill it. Could attack and I won't. Oh, there's a city right there. Did not realize a city was right there. I guess that kind of makes sense. General may want to fall back one. Thank you. Huh. These catapults have to come down on the south side. Oh. Interesting. Where's my general? Another great person born, yay, closer. And I think I can just take it over. Oh, crap. Twenty-one churns. Sixteen churns, jeez. Oh, my, there he is. It'll be a close one. I don't know where that crossbowman's going, but send a guy after him. We have two generals on that flank, not on the south side, but I don't think he necessarily needs it on the south side. Guy will stay. Fortify. There's nothing really left for him to do. Might as well come down. This guy needs to help build up this area. Oh my goodness. Growth. Two churns, build that. Three churns. Ay, ay, ay.
Jack, come on over here. Jack, come here. Jack, come on. Come back inside. Bye bye.
All right, 20 turns left. I have Shire Court. These guys pummeling me. This guy's probably gonna die. Another general down here. Promote a unit. Oh. Man, I'm thinking of just going auto on that. Tired of constructing, but kind of needs Yeah, he needs to get healed up. Fresh water. He only needs one of them, but he needs to heal up. Forge. Get a berserker going. Tempted to do auto. No. But first I need to get this. Get that city up and running, because I need that Stafford to be built as soon as possible. One more turn. Crap, he can't really get in there. Maybe if he goes around. Turns, the game will be over. For kills. Just one unit. This is brutal. Is so close together. This guy needs to go and get repaired. But I set all these guys to set wealth. Lumber mill. Ah, here we go. Can I purchase it? No, I cannot. I need that in 11 churns. I got 8 churns. That means I have to build whatever I need to build in 7 churns. Five churns until citizens born. 3 churns. Seven churns or 9 churns. 2 more churns. Mind that crap. River. He's gonna die next turn. Is it worth it? I have plenty of crossbowmen. I'll start this up in the next episode.